do you want to accomplish in this league? And then Gilbert goes, I want to be a pimp. And the guy was like, wait, excuse me? And then and gave him a second chance. It was like, you know, everyone's kind of laughing, giggling. He's like, I want to be an international pimp. And then the guy lights into him. If you're talking about being a misogynistic, if you're talking about objectifying women, this ain't the league for you, and goes off on Gil, thinking like it'll have some sort of impact.
Well, so what was the impact?
The impact was like we all kind of laughed, and then we all got yelled at for laughing at him. Right.
Like I was just
what
playing.
Did you say?
I was just playing, and then he asked again. So I had to double down. That's just about it. Well, okay, pimp. The only thing that's better than pimp is international. I had to double down. Like I'm in front of my peers. This competition right here. I couldn't back down from him.
In front of the entire NBA. Then on top of it, right? So we have a treadmill test, right? And so I'm right next to Gil. So we have a treadmill test. Everyone's trying to do this little the treadmill run and all the bench presses. Gilbert gets up there like a true LA kid. Gets up there in some brand new all white Chucks, right? Like this is what he's doing the draft workout in Chucks. I'm not you. Listen to me. He gets in there in Chucks, and he starts running. Right? He starts running the treadmill, and I'm like, look at this idiot. And then he hops off. Like a minute into what's supposed to be like a 15 or a 20 minute run. 21 minutes. He hops off 3 minutes into it and be like, nah, this is messing up my Chucks. I can't do this. And they're like, you have to finish the test. He's like, nah, I'm good. This is scuffing up my Chucks. I'm standing right next to him. Like,
I was a legend. I'm at Swaggy P's house. I'm over here jumping the gate because the nigga won't give me the gate code. You know, we need the answers on why he cheating all the goddamn. Why is she no eat on time? Huh? Where the bitches at? Huh? Where the bitches at? You ain't got no bitches? Nigga, you look like Martin. Brother Sunflower. Hey, but where the bitches at, though?
Brother, if you talking about bitches, you talking to the wrong.
Don't you? You know I love the kids, right? Fuck off the couch.
You just took my fucking soul, Snapchat!
Yeah, I heard you got a problem with your baby moms, man. You know I'm the new OJ. I take care of her for the low, low price. You got a basketball court in your backyard, and you still can't get no motherfucking playing time? Shit.
Come on.
This nigga got hit by the ball. You got hit by the ball.